City News is working to learn new details after a car ended up in a home in Northwest Charlotte. It happened after 6 this evening on Ramona Street. Take a look here. This is video here from the scene. Medic tells us one person was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. We're working now to learn what led up to the crash and an update on how the victim is doing tonight.